it's been a while that I didn't do any videos on YouTube. I think it's more than a year. The only reason is I've been very lazy and I do not even want to take out my camera and my editing software. And but I'm using this account to check out other videos from the channel that I've subscribed, and I'm reading messages and comments on my channel, and I'm very glad that some people find it useful, even though it could be one or two or maybe five people from other side of the world who are interested in things about Myanmar, and they watch my videos and they find it useful. I'm very glad that they find it useful, and those messages and the comments and the views, although it's nothing comparing to a regular YouTuber out there, it motivated me to do more videos, and here I am doing another video. And in this video I'm not going to talk anything about it. I'm just letting you know that I'm back, and I like to see how many subscribers will be watching this. I just like to check this out, and I've been planning to do 3 videos in this month about like 5 things you can do in Yangon as a local rather than a tourist, to be able to more mingle with the locals. And I'd like to share something about gender discrimination in Myanmar. Although it's not very apparent and very tangible, I'd like to share something about it because it's affecting the lady tourists as well. And another thing is I'd like to share how to start a conversation with Burmese, like if you are in an event or a seminar and if you happen to be there and you don't know where to start a conversation with a Burmese, then I hope the pointers that I will share will be useful for you. And that's all for now, and check out my videos starting from tomorrow, I guess, and I hope I could share the videos regularly. And meanwhile, if you have any questions about Myanmar, any particular things you'd like to know or any things that you'd like to learn more about it, feel free to comment. And if it's something that I know that I could share, that I might make a video for you. And that's all for now, and see you. Da-da.